Alright, let's check these out. Well, yeah, that's a... Yeah, thanks for the heal. Oh boy. I still got some decent attack power. Yeah, these other two won't be too bad. Famous last words, I know. Oh. Ow! I've been faster than these guys for most of the game! What's going on? Try that again. Gotta get a flare off. Yeah, Stone Gaze inflicting blind, thanks. Yeah, sad we can't just spam flare anymore. I hope I get more wizard charges. I think Ruben also gets fire as a black spell in vanilla too. There we go. Oh. Boo! Yep, band is strong against Earth. Decent experience, though. I don't want to waste my seeds on someone who doesn't need the MP. Hey, I'll take a level up. I think I got another wizard charge out of that too. Ah, I did the branch jokes already. Okay, Ruben, I need you to hit the tree. Thank you. Anybody else getting a major sense of deja vu with these formations? More to go. Hey, something new. Enemies from the previous zone. I was getting first strikes against these things. Why are they getting first attack now? Well, up until now, my secondary party members have been pretty good. All things considering on the lack of spells, but there's a chance they'll do better on their second join. Wow, Ruben, that Morning Star is... If you can't hit a tree, you may want to try changing out your weapons. Yay, experience. Okay, 9 on that one. Okay, so... Ow, whoop. Try that again. Of course, I think you can reflect any spell. Not good. Okay, may have a better chance on this one, but then again, more unexpected attacks. And I done blow myself up. Oh, here's where it's gonna start being a pain. At least I can one-shot a group of two with flare. Now we do have enemies from this formation. from this zone. There we go. Alright, repeat. Oh, you're supposed to... you're supposed to let Benjamin go first. Like so. More levels, no complaints. And hopefully I do get something good out of all this. Okay, good. No unexpected attack. Good. Now I got 4 wizard charges. Turtles were weak to axe attacks. That works too. Not good enough, I'm afraid. Ah, easy fight. Wow, I was getting more experience from normal battles there. Alright, let's try this again. Ouch. Decent experience, though. Okay, here's the one that's a problem. All right, this case attack for the Ifrit. Ah, as usual, it's those dang status ailments. Oh, bye, Reuben. At least I have a strat that works against those guys now. I might as well just spam the wizard spells against these guys. Now he's trying against fire, but it still killed him. Strike first, always the magical sentence. Alright, if I have to use wizard spells on these last two, I can do so. Excellent. One to go! We'll give you something good! I'm gonna blame you for this, Reuben, because you didn't hit that vampire. Okay, another level up. Yep. Keep selecting the wrong guy, wasting seeds. The charm claw in here in vanilla. Oh, I can't jump over them. Yeah, I'll probably want to stick with white. Look at all these guys you would normally have to fight to get these treasures. Did I get no experience from them? Okay, good. Glad I came in here. Okay, I got experience from that one, but yeah, just looked like I didn't get any on the last one. Alright, gotta find the room with the charm claw, and I think that's it. I love that sound. Actually, a lot of sound effects in this game are great. The white and flare, especially. Yep, we gotta fight you guys. We got three of the black magics now. And Ruben was actually capable of hitting a tree! Oops. Actually, let's try this. Not enough. See, I don't really remember this room. Oh, good experience, though. I don't think there's anything in here. I'll be on that chest, at least. Yeah, spooky laugh normally does confusion. In this case, it was blind. Eh. Okay, just that one chest. Then I'm gonna fight that other salamander group. In case I get the gargoyle again. Excellent. And I definitely hope Ruben gets a lot more HP when he rejoins later on. Let's, okay, I still have to make my way up and around on that one. Stupid status ailments. Of course, you dropped my magic. I'll just go this route. Okay, even though those were mostly enemies from the previous zone, well, one of them was. Still some good experience. That's what you get for not being in your exact spot! Ouch! Well, I'll rip Reuben. I can handle a squid. Yeah, good enough. Actually, if I can get a level up out of this, even better. Nope. And nice miss there, Ben. Oops, I meant to open my menu. This is not a good start. And I don't have any life either. Oh, ow. Well, I just need a good start and I can probably. Yeah, hit Ben with that. There we go. Well, I don't care if Jin's strong against it. There's enough to kill that ghost. Alright, we are good. We are good. Now the question is, what's the best thing to hit him with? Okay, said he was weak to wind and then something else. I gotta double check that on the next turn. Come on, Reuben. Get off your paralysis. We need you to do the healing, Reuben. Ow! Ouch, 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 ouch! Ah! Reuben, I blame you for this! Okay, just try to get rid of these guys. Meh. And Ruben is just taking a beating. Good, yeah, hit Ben with that. Cast Cure. Stay alive, guys. Doesn't matter if that hits twice. Yeah, Ben's got more HP. There we go. Ruben, you're supposed to go after it. And, well. Good, he should survive this. Good. Very close. Very close, but we are good. We are good. It's still good. It's still good. Yep, white is the way to go. And out of wizard charges. How good was arrow again? It's a good, no crit, no crit. We're good. Okay, so he's both weak and strong to it. Whatever. Oh, Ruben, why are you going second? You're supposed to. There we go. Whew.